Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi kids, welcome back in science class with me, Miss Laxmi. Your activity today is making a weekly weather. You will make a report of the weather for 5 days. Did you already receive this paper and this symbol weather sticker? Did you already receive this paper and this weather symbol sticker? And before you do the activity, I will ask you some question. Do you remember with the symbol? Good. This is sunny. How about this one? Yes, this is partly cloudy. This one? This is cloudy. This one? This is windy. And the last, this is rainy. How to do the activity? How to do the activity? This is the paper that you will use. Don't forget to write down your name. After that, you will observe the weather every day for 5 days. Do it in the same time. Day one is the day that you receive the assignment in the Google Classroom. For example, day one is Wednesday. After you observe the weather, you already know that the weather is, for example, the weather is cloudy. So choose the correct symbol. This is the symbol of cloudy. You need a glue to stick the correct symbol on the worksheet. Day 2, Thursday. You will do until 5 days. Can you do it? When you are done with this activity, take a picture of this worksheet and upload the picture on the Google Classroom. Okay kids, thank you for having me today. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.